What's up, guys? Dylan here from Boeing Vert. Let's talk about the second myth of vertical jumping. The first myth was that you could do a jump program one time and you'd have gains forever. I'll link that above if you want to watch that if you haven't seen it. The second myth is something we see in the comment section all the time. It's kind of like a snooty comment people make. They say you don't need a jump program. You can just do squats, deadlifts, and box jumps, and that's all you need to increase your vert. Now, it's not a total myth because obviously if you do squats and box jumps, it will increase your vert. However, there are more sophisticated ways to increase your vertical jump. There's been a ton of research on vertical jumping. If you go to Google Scholar and you type in vertical jumping, you'll see how many articles there are. And you can even go on the left side and do 2019 and look at how many articles there are in vertical jumping just from last year. There's already probably more this year, maybe not this year because of the quarantine and everything, but there's been a lot of progress with vertical jump science and technology. And Boeing Vert, unlike other programs, we actually study this stuff. We read all of those articles and we're always tweaking the programs. We're always coming out with new programs. So yes, doing squats, doing box jumps, doing the basics, which you have to do, there's no doubt about it, will add inches to your vert. But when you're talking about vertical, you want to maximize your potential, and you maximize your potential by doing a scientific regimen, by doing something that has a lot of clinical proof. We've had tons, thousands, hundreds of thousands of athletes go through Boeing Vert over the past 10 years or so, and average gains of 10.3 inches. We actually take surveys all the time to find out how many inches athletes are gaining. We're really trying to track it to let you know what's realistic. Some of these programs, they maybe had one kid get 15 inches, so they put on their website, gain up to 15 inches in 6 weeks. Well, that's probably impossible. It's sort of scammy. So you come to our site and we say, 10 inches, gain 10 inches. What we tell you every time you guys ask is that's the average. Some gain a little less, some gain a little more. All we guarantee you is we'll help you reach your potential. You reach your potential by being sophisticated, by learning certain exercises that you would never come up with on your own, and in a certain sequence, with a certain recipe, with a certain form, and certain little tweaks to certain exercises that really help you maximize that exercise. So yes, you can increase your vert with squats, box jumps, etc. But that's kind of the old fashioned, the caveman way of doing it. There are more sophisticated approaches like the approach we have in our Boeing Vert programs. So if you want to improve your vert, go to boeingvert.com. If you guys need anything at all, email us at boeingvert@gmail.com. We will get back to you. Sometimes it takes 24 hours or so because we get a lot of emails, but we put a lot of attention into each email. If you have any questions, email us. And hopefully you guys are doing good during quarantine. And make sure you take advantage of this downtime so you can come back a different person after this. Reemerge from this downtime transformed. All right, guys. Bye.